guys how to create a closure that looks absolutely natural. And this hairstyle at the moment is something that's on trend, and I think everybody should jump on. Okay, so firstly, I'm going to cane roll Samantha's hair, but I'm going to cane with the base as flat as possible, and I'm going to draw a parting in the middle because she's going to have a centre parting, and then cane with the hair in a circular direction to the back. With a weave in it, because especially girls that are into using bundles of virgin hair, it allows us to put in, it creates a lot more space so we can put in a lot more hair in the hair. Also, it protects the pats and allows the hair to last long. Okay, at the moment we're just parting Samantha's centre parting, trying to get it directly in the centre. And what we've noticed is that the hairs get too close together, the parting is really, really small, so it looks a bit wiggly. So a good thing to do with lace front sometimes is to pluck out the hairs in the parting just to make it a little bit wider, make it look a bit more natural. This is what the world is for.
It looks so natural as well. Is it always going to be like a side part? I mean, centre parting?
No, you could make it a side part, because that's the best thing about these laces, you could make it a side part in centre arm. But obviously today, we're just going to start.
No, I'm leaving it set. I love it. It looks like it's my hair, because I'm American.
And this is what the lace closure can do, and I think it looks absolutely natural.
I love it.